Rock and learn.
The farmer in the dell, the farmer in the dell. Hi ho, the derry-o, the.
Okay, boys and girls, welcome back to school. And today's the first day of the school week. How are you this morning, children? Well, I hope you all had a good weekend and you are ready for this week's activities. Okay, boys and girls, yes. Now let's say the days. Before we say the days of the week, clasp your hands and close your eyes. Let's go. Dear Lord, we pray. Teach us to love each other every day. Amen. You place your right hand across your chest and we are going to say the national pledge. Let's go. I pledge myself to honor always the flag of Guyana and to be loyal to my country, to be obedient to the laws of Guyana, to love my fellow citizens, and to dedicate my energies towards the happiness and prosperity of Guyana. Boys and girls, now we are going to say the days of the week. Let's go. The days of the week are Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Today is Monday. Today is Monday. Let's spell Monday. Capital M-O-N-D-A-Y, Monday. Again, capital M-O-N-D-A-Y, Monday. Okay, boys and girls, let's sing the song. Today is Monday. Today is Monday. Today is Monday. I am here. I am here. I am not crying. I am not crying. I love school. I love school. Yes. And we are in the month of March. We are in the month of March. Let's say it together. We are in the month of March. Your turn. Wonderful. Let's say the months of the year. The months of the year are January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, and December. There are 12 months in 1 year. Okay, boys and girls. And March is the third month of the year. Let's say that together. March is the third month of the year. Yes. And this week, our value is helpfulness. What is our value? Helpfulness. Yes. Have you ever heard about that word helpfulness? What do you think that word means? Come on, let's put on our thinking cap. What do that word mean? Now, helpfulness is the quality of giving. Okay, boys and girls? Is the quality of giving. Or you can say, or being ready to help. Being ready to help, to give help. Okay? So this week, what we're going to do, we're going to work on that quality, okay, boys and girls, of helpfulness, okay? Yes, we are going to be kind to our friends and our, yes, your parents, your families, and the animals also, okay? Yes, you are going to be helpful this week, okay? When it's time to do your work, you cooperate with mommy, okay, boys and girls? Yes, when you cooperate with her or daddy or your big brother or guardians, you are being helpful, okay? Yes. Okay, boys and girls, let's say the vowels. A, E, I, O, U. The A says, the E says, the I says, the O says, the U says. Wonderful. Give yourself a little clap. Yay! That was good. Yes, so those are the vowels in the alphabet. Okay. Okay, boys and girls, let's sing the song. There are 26 letters. There are 26 letters in the alphabet, vowels and consonants too. But the vowels are only 5. A, E, I, O, U. The A says ah, the E says eh, the I says eh, the O says oh, the U says oh. Those are the sounds in the vowel. Let's go. Those are the sounds in the vowel. Yes. And guess what? This week we are talking about a special letter. Now let's look at this picture. This is a picture of a what? Yes, that is a yo-yo. Okay, boys and girls, say yo-yo. And this is a, this is a, yeah, that's a yak. Say yak, yak. Okay, boys and girls, so this week we are talking about letter Y. Say letter Y. Y for yak and Y for yo-yo. The Y says yeah. The Y says yeah. Say yeah. Like yak, yo yo, yam, yard. What else? Yellow, yogurt, and all of those things begin with letter Y. Okay, boys and girls. Yes. So what we are going to do? Look, Y is here also. Yes. What we are going to do, we are going to listen to the song on letter Y. Okay, boys and girls, and remember, you are going to do your activity when you remind mommy to collect your worksheet so you can do your activity on letter Y. Okay, boys and girls? Yes, but what you can do, you can write your name, write phonics, and you can draw the yo-yo. You write letter Y, and then you draw the yo-yo and the yak and you color it. Okay? Yes. So you can do that today. Okay, boys and girls? Yes. So now we are going to listen to the video on letter Y. Group time. So boys and girls, what is our theme for this term? Let's say it together. Our theme for this term is plants and animals in the environment. What is a plant? A plant is a living thing. Now boys and girls, do you remember what we talked about last week? Yes, last week we talked about animals are living things, and we learned that animals are living things because they grow, they breed, they reproduce, and they excrete. Okay, boys and girls. Yes, and move. Now this week we will be learning more about animals. Remember last week we said that animals reproduce? Yes. And we said that reproduce, when we said talk about reproduce, it means that animals make their own babies. Okay, boys and girls? Yes, so this week we will be talking about animals and their young, or animals and their babies. Okay? Animals and their young. Let's say that together. Our topic for this week is animals and their young. Again, animals and their young. Okay, boys and girls? Now, just like mommy and daddy, yes, mommy and daddy make babies. Yes, animals also make babies. Okay, boys and girls? Yes, they reproduce. And you know what we're going to do for a language today? Today, you are going to write your name. Then you are going to write a language. Okay? And then you are going to leave space. Two lines at the bottom of your book. You're going to write, animals have babies through reproduction. Okay? Animals have babies through reproduction. And then you are going to draw. You are going to draw. Now, what we are going to do now, we are going to look at the video, yes, on reproduction, on how animals reproduce, or on how animals make babies. So you know what you're going to do? You're going to sit back, you're going to look and listen, okay? Yes, we listen with our ears, okay, boys and girls? Yes, so let's look at the video. Like, if you look at this picture, you can see the chicken and the chicks. Yes, we have the chicken and the chicks, okay? So you can see animals here and they're young. Okay, boys and girls? Yes, so let's look at the video on animals reproduction.
Yes, boys and girls, so if you look at the video, we can see an animal, and the name of that animal in white there, it's called a rabbit. Okay, boys and girls? Yes, and if we look carefully, the rabbit is giving birth to, yes, some other small baby rabbits there. And those little rabbits are called bunnies. They are called bunnies. Yes, and that process there is called reproduction. Okay, boys and girls? Yes, the rabbit makes its own babies. Yes, through a process called reproduction. Yay! So we learned something new today. Wonderful.
Mathematics time. It's mathematics time. Everybody, everywhere. It's mathematics time. What time it is? Yes, it's maths time. Now, children, what number did we talk about last week? Yes, we talked about numeral 16. Yes, boys and girls, this week we will be talking about another numeral. Do you know what numeral that is? Yes, that numeral comes after 16. Okay, boys and girls? So let's count and see what numeral comes after 16. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Yes, boys and girls, it's numeral 17. Yay! So we have numeral 17 here. Okay, boys and girls, we will be talking about the number, the name, and the numeral. This is the number, the amount, yes, 17 objects, the numeral, and the name. Let's count how many yellow blocks we have in here. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Yes! So this is the number. This is the numeral. Okay, boys and girls, and this is the name. Let's spell 17. S-E-V-E-N-T-E-E-N 17. S-E-V-E-N-T-E-E-N 17. Okay, boys and girls.
Yes, numeral
17. So what we're going to do today, we'll be focusing on the numeral, the number, and the name. Okay? Yes, so let's draw our, what can we draw? Let's draw an art. Okay, so this is an art.
Yes.
So we have the art here. Watch better. Okay. Yes, so we are going to draw 17 objects. Let's go. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. So this is the number. This is the number. Okay, boys and girls, let's write the numeral. How do we write numeral 17? A 1 and a 7. A 1 and a 7. Okay, boys and girls? Yes. How do we spell 17? Let's spell 17. S, B, B, E, N, T, E, E, N, 17. Okay, boys and girls, let's spell it again. S, E, V, E, N, T, E, E, N, 17. Okay? You are going to do this in your workbook at home. Okay? When you collect your numeracy worksheet, you are going to do the activity. Okay, boys and girls? Yes. So, I have a little video to show you. Yes, it's about, yes, about one of my children. Yes, Rayshon. I have a little video there to show you. Yes, Rayshon is doing his work on Friday. Okay? So now we are going to sit back and we're going to listen and look at Rayshon doing his work. Okay, boys and girls. So goodbye.
Yes, boys and girls. Good morning, Rayshon. Yes, and if you look carefully, Rayshon is doing his work. Yes, on Friday he did his work. And here we can see that he is doing a very good job. And I'm so proud of Rayshon, boys and girls. I'm encouraging you to do your work also at home and ask mommy or your big brother, big sister, or guardian to send your video so I can add you to our daily lessons. Okay, boys and girls, let's give Rayshon a little clap. Yay, wonderful. Good job. I'm so proud of Rayshon. Yes.